Hey everybody, in this video, we're gonna talk about how to bind mold, and in particular, we're gonna talk about gliotoxins. So gliotoxins work very well if you use silica, if you use chlorella, or if you use zeolite. So those are your three top binders for the mold toxin known as gliotoxin. Subscribe to this if this is helpful. See you in the next one.